Hi everyone, this is Maria. Today I want to share with you two Haunted Mansion dioramas. And as far as I know, so far they only have two. These were available at the Disney parks, although I purchased these a couple of months ago at the Disney store online for $24.99. I just checked online and they still have them for $24.99, which is a really good deal, you guys. And so you can see it says, come out and socialize, Haunted Mansion diorama. This is the seance circle. You can see Madame Leota. I love that, you guys. And then this one here is the attic scene. So here are the back of the boxes and it tells you everything that's inside. You could see the little diorama scene, the walls, the floor, and everything that comes with it. Look at all of this stuff, you guys. And I want to say it's made really, really well. You'll also get an instruction sheet with each one of these. And so it comes with all of these little things to put it together. My husband used a little bit of glue just to help keep it together better, to make it a little bit stronger. This one is the attic. And then this one right over here is the seance room. And each one of these measures 6 inches high by 6 inches deep. Let's go ahead and fill them up, you guys, with all of the fun stuff. Everything is made so well. This is the attic scene. I love it when we're on the Haunted Mansion ride and we're going through the attic. It's so much fun. Look at that. I just love it. Look at all of the accessories, the little tea set, the globe, the books, the little hat boxes, the cake. It even has the bride and the groom. The groom is missing his head because there's the hatchet, you guys, right there. I don't know if you could see it right there on the table. Just love this. And then here is the seance room and Madame Leota inside of her crystal ball. She's a little sideways in there, so I have to fix that. Also, there's a little string that comes with it. And so if you want, you can hang the crystal ball from the top. It's got some little hooks and then it makes Madame Leota looks like she's floating, just like in the ride. So I really think both of these were worth $24.99 each. I just love them. I hope they will come out with a couple of more at least, you guys. So there's four. I would love to see the scene, you know, the ballroom scene. That would be so much fun. And also maybe the graveyard. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you have a great day. In the comments below, let me know which one of these is your favorite. Is it the attic with the bride or Madame Leota's seance room? Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.